Tonight we have some tragic news to report from the hotel near downtown. Seven are dead after Fredericks went on a shooting spree in the lobby. The shooter was later found hanged in a shed outside of town. Sources say the gunman was disturbed after being let go from the hotel after 17 years of